Battle Tanks. So this game I really like. It's probably one of my favorite N64 games. I played this a lot when I was little. Me and my dad actually used to play this game quite a bit. It's just a game about tanks, blowing stuff up, but the backstory is actually pretty cool. I don't remember it 100%. I'll explain it here in a second, but basically it's like the certain, can't remember the percentage, but all the women got like wiped out and there's only so many left, and that's basically part of the post-apocalyptic thing. I'll have to read it here as we go. It's been a while since I've played it, but it's super awesome. And to mention it again, another game that has a really cool soundtrack. So this is the second one. There's a first one. First one isn't as cool as this one. This one was just that much better because it's two players. Eventually nukes were used and the apocalypse was upon us. My name is Griffin Spade, Battlelord. Maybe you've heard of me. After the apocalypse, I led an army across the US to rescue my wife Madison. Now Madison and I rule the city of San Francisco. We have had a baby boy and we've tried to build a better society amidst the ruins. But lately I've been seeing an evil face in my dreams. I believe we're going to have to fight again.
Battle tank.
5 years ago, a plague killed 99.9% of all women. The world tore itself apart fighting over. Eventually, nukes were used and the apocalypse was upon us. Name is Griffin Spade, Battlelord. Maybe you've heard of me. After the apocalypse, I led an army across the US to rescue my wife, Madison. Now Madison and I rule the city of San Francisco. We have a baby boy and have tried to build a better society amidst the ruins. But lately I have been seeing a face of evil in my dreams. I believe we're going to have to fight again. Yes, this is the child I've been searching for, both the mother and the father. Have the edge. They must die before they learn to use their powers, and their child will be mine. All units attack. Begin your assault on the airport. Kill everyone in the city except for the little boy I've told you about. An enemy force has invaded San Francisco Airport. You and three of your allied tanks must stop them. Sorry guys. Shooting my own guys already. Oh yeah, I forgot there's these. I think there's boats out there, but I can't remember. You've defeated my raiders, but now I'll turn your army against you. Kill your own people or die yourself. This is my favorite song in the whole game. Or wait, not this one. But this one is an awesome one. You must get your family away from the traitorous masses. Use the tunnel. San Francisco breakout. The alternate fire is, or how to do it. So that's how you aim. Probably B. Really? Ah, oh, they got me. Let's roll back. Shit. What? Where? Ah, okay. This is probably the only good tank game that I've played. Yeah, my dad got this, I think, when it came out. And because I played it with him so much, this game means a lot. As simple as it is, but it's such a fun tank game. Oh. And the multiplayer modes are pretty cool. You can verse your friends or play two-player co-op. Ah, come on. Alright, is that it? I think that's all of it. Yeah, now I just gotta drive onto here. Bum, bum, bum. Made the right choice to leave Madison. It was the only way that we'd be fighting our own, but how did that overlord hypnotize our leaders? I don't understand. Go with these. Yeah, and you have to blow those things up because they spawn tanks. And everything is destructible. For an N64 game, it's pretty impressive. Okay, so B is the switch. Yeah. So B is the switch your alternate weapon, and then A is to fire it. Griffin, I found some hidden papers. The Skull Riders worked for the Queen Lord. Looks like she rules an empire. She has bases all over the US and even in Europe. Is there anything we can do to stop her? Well, the Skull Riders were rounding up men and women for her and sending them by train. They're doing genetic testing there, something called the Edge. Sounds like those people could use our help. Next stop, Texas. Yeah, in the first game, I think it only takes place in, like, one state, like, one city. I can't remember, but this one, that's the whole concept, is it's a global assault. So you travel all around. It's crazy. This one is the flamethrower tank. I don't really like that one very much. First tank is usually the best, until you get Goliath. Goliath is this huge tank. And I think I'm looking for civilians to rescue. Yeah, destructible buildings for a Nintendo 64 game, pretty epic. The fuck? Ah. Getting hurt pretty bad, could really use some health. Those missiles are crazy if these are the ones that I'm thinking of. Yeah, so they're like guided missiles. There it is. Like, how do you get in there?
Prisoner rescued. Prisoner rescued.
Ah. last one. Sandra is using movies to control local gangs. Destroy both movie projector buildings with the grenades. Okay. Basically, blow up everything. it's so laggy. Killing myself here, huh? Oh yeah, and you can get these things. It's like turbo. At a drive-in. That's hilarious. There we go, there's the grenades. What? God, there's this constant. There's a Goliath. Oh crap, let's get out of here. Thank you. Alright, so the one in the middle. Now I gotta get grenades again. I was gonna randomly teleport. Eh, but I got it anyways. Alright, we're gonna end it there for now.